Severe storms are right now moving across Sydney. As forecasters warn, we're in for a wet and wild week. It comes after other parts of our state were smashed, with trees crushing cars, streets flooded, and backyards pelted with hail.
The heavens opened and unleashed fury. Stuck outside, this man and his dog take cover under an umbrella.
Stay there, dog.
Hail hammers down and becomes so loud it's deafening. Locals describe the storm which tore through Wauchope near Port Macquarie as like a cyclone. This ute crushed by a falling tree. Yards were filled with icy sludge, some turning the floodwaters into a makeshift slippery slide. Forecasters warn this is just a taste of the extreme weather to come this week. Some parts of the state could receive 100 millimetres of rain.
We do have a beautiful summer situation with a lot of moisture feeding in from the tropics.
Natalia Cooper, Nine News.
Belinda joins me now in the studio, and Sydney's under a severe thunderstorm warning tonight.
Good evening, Georgie. Yes, our blue skies turning grey this afternoon, a subtly change sweeping into Sydney mid-morning, bringing gusty winds. This is the latest storm warning, damaging winds, large hail and heavy rainfall likely in this area. If we go to the radar, you can see the line of storms rolling in from the west, hitting western Sydney just after 4 p.m. So far, Penrith and Badgerys Creek getting the biggest drenching with 13 millimetres. And this is just the beginning of a wet week, kicking off today with a cold front and a trough crossing our state. That trough continuing to gain moisture over the coming days, leading to widespread showers, rain and storms. So what does that mean for our New Year's Eve celebrations? That forecast coming up later, Georgie.
We'll see you then. Thanks, Belinda.